Kieran Tierney, we're expecting offers for him in the next couple of weeks. Again, looking into the beginning of July, much like a number of players in this window due to the season knock-on effect of the World Cup, etc. Kieran Tierney is wanted by Newcastle, has been looked at by Manchester City and a number of other clubs. We do know that a move nearer to home, nearer to Scotland, is one that he fancies, and Newcastle is presenting that opportunity. The Magpies in a very strong position to land the Scottish left-back this summer.